that some of them are really travesties and are ruining the business. No, transvestites! They're really transvestites!